Want to disable your recent history search icon history in Windows? Well, you are in luck. In this video, we're going to show you how to do it. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. If you want to do this in Settings, you'll open Settings, go to Personalization, then scroll down to Taskbar. Look for Taskbar Behaviors and click on the drop-down. You'll see an icon, or you'll see a box that says Show Recent Searches when I hover over the search icon. Uncheck that. Then restart your system to let the changes take effect. We can also do this in Registry Editor. Now, since we will be making changes to the registry, it is a good idea to back up your registry to create a system restore point or both. Then open the Registry Editor. Navigate to HKEY, Current User, then Software, then Microsoft, then Windows, then Current Version, and Explore. Look for a subkey called Advanced, then look for a D word, Taskbar HS. If it doesn't exist, right-click to create new, create a new D word, and call it Taskbar SH. Double-click on it. Give it a value of 0. If later on you want to re-enable it and you want to do it through Registry Explorer, just come back in and give it a value of 1. Then click on OK. Restart your system to let the changes take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.